What is up, everybody? How's everybody doing today, man? Y'all, you should know how it go, but it's your boy B back with another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys. I love you, and I hope you guys are having a great one. And today, we're going to be talking about the art of negotiation. I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of my tips and tricks, and this is something I go over and I will continue to go over in our classes. So I have 5 classes throughout the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So, out of breath, that was a lot. Monday, I have the 5K and 30-day phone flipping class. Tuesday, I have the 10K product reselling class. Friday, I have the AirPod relisting replica class and unbanning class. Thursday, I have the 1K Mercari class. And then Friday, I have the eBay class, okay? So I'm teaching you how to do so many things throughout the week, and it's always going to be at 9 p.m. Eastern time. And you have to register each week so you can get the link. Once you register, you're in there like swimwear, and we are going to continue to grow every single week you can join, okay? Now, some classes, they are free. Some classes cost $7. The classes that cost me money to do, $7. The class that don't cost me nothing is free. I mean, listen, if it don't cost me nothing, then we Gucci. We good. All right, guys? I want to make sure that you guys are getting, to the point to where you can feel a part of a community, because as an entrepreneur, I know how hard it is to just stay focused. I know how hard it is to stay motivated. I'm currently going through something myself currently. I think the things that I'm going through and how hard it is for me to continue every single day with fundamental parts of my business, I know it's people out there going through the same thing, and that's why I want to continue to try and give you guys a community where you can feel loved and embraced so you can do, you know, whatever you put your mind to, even though you can do it by yourself, but it's always good to have people helping you every step of the way. So we're gonna first talk about the 4 factors of impulse. If you have not heard about it, this is something that changed my life. When I first started selling, this is one of the fundamental things I've learned. Never look back. I've learned so many different things as well, but this is one of the best. You have Jones effect, you have indifference, you have fear of loss, and you have sense of urgency, okay? We're gonna go over each of these, and I'm going to explain to you guys how I use these to make phone flipping sales. Now, when it comes to phone flipping is easy, not rocket science. I don't know how to explain it other than people out here are trying to make it seem like it's something that it's not, okay? You got people doing YouTube videos and it's like a science. You have people selling courses for $200, $300, $500 and they ain't giving you nothing that you can't get on YouTube. It's really interesting how the phone flipping community has become. One thing about me is I do, because I'm going to call myself out. I got a phone flipping academy, and it's on imhustlersmindset.com. But I will say, my phone flipping academy does not come with just videos, worksheets, and all of that, right? My phone flipping academy comes with connection, okay? It comes with you being able to have a 30-minute call after you're done the academy with me, okay? I have everything in the academy that teaches you how to flip phones from A to Z, how to check IMEIs, where to find buyers, how to get these phone deals done, where to find them, how to source them, how to make sure that your money is flowing correctly, everything in the Phone Flipping Academy. But after that, you'd have a 30-minute call with me. And in that 30-minute call, I then introduce you into a community. And after you get in that community, you also get my number. So it's a connection, okay? And I think we have to normalize not just paying for things that we can just get for free, but understanding that our investments need to get us something, right? So if you're gonna invest in anything, okay, I want you to invest in something that's going to get you something, okay? And something that is going to be something you can literally always tap into. Not a academy where you can watch the same videos that you watch on YouTube, but an academy where you can actually join a community, actually be able to text somebody, because phone flipping, it updates all the time, every single week. So now, no matter if it's negotiating or if it's trying to figure out how to unlock a phone, trying to figure out the phone prices, whatever it is, you're going to need to consistently stay up to date. And if you're paying $250 or you're paying $500 for a course, I'm expecting to be updated every time, and then I need to be updated now. Like, at least for a couple months now. Like, I ain't trying to pay that bread, and I'm just getting some stale content that you made in 2012. So, let's hold ourselves to a high standard. Y'all know I be keeping it real. You know that's the only way I know how to be, is keeping it on it, right? So, I want you guys to remember that what I'm going over is going to help you learn how to negotiate. But I also go through more in my Phone Flipping Academy, more in the community, also in the classes. And I want you guys to continue to look, seek information, and build. That's what I want you to do. Don't give up, but don't spend your money and be dumb, okay? Be smart and understand that if you're going to invest, make sure that you get something tenfold, okay? Something, especially when it comes to phone flipping, you have a call with somebody, make sure they ain't clicking once you hit 30 minutes. Like, make sure these people actually care about you. The way you can tell by the way I'm talking that I care. Okay, I do this because I care, right? Because again, I tell people all the time, the money, that's not my win. My win is a testimonial. My win is when you guys text me and say, hey, I made X amount, right? My win is the phone flipping leaderboard. Shout out to NG Nation. Shout out to NG Nation. NG Nation, he came clutch. He was the top of the leaderboard for January. Shout out to him. I hope to get him on this platform for an interview. But I want you guys to continue to grow. And if you haven't joined that Discord, make sure you guys join the Discord. That's what I'm talking about. On the Discord, I got a phone flipping leaderboard. You get a $25 Visa gift card. If you are the top of the leaderboard, that means you flip the most phones in a month. I know I'm rambling, but I'm just saying, join that Discord. Join that thing. But let's get into the five facts. I said the five. Let's get into the four factors of impulse. So number one, we got Jones effect, okay? Now, when it comes to Jones effect, as you guys know, my name is Brandon Jones. So my last name is Jones. And I remember my grandmother always saying, Brandon, you better stop copying, trying to keep up with the Joneses, right? And that phrase, some people haven't heard of, believe it or not, which is kind of crazy. Because remember, I teach a lot of people, and some people never heard of Jones effect. Keeping up with the Joneses. So I don't know why, but keeping up with the Joneses means that you're trying to stay up to date with the next person, right? So example of Jones effect is, hey, I am willing to pay $300 for this iPhone 15 Pro. Currently I'm paying people $300, and if you would like, if you have the box, I may be able to give you $350 or $400. So it's all about letting them know, hey, currently people are getting around this amount, and I'm probably going to give you higher if you have what I want. So it's more so letting them know, okay, well, other people are accepting it, so maybe I should, maybe. Now, when I think about Jones effect, I'm not going to lie, Jones effect does not work all the time, because sometimes Jones effect can backfire on you, because if you overuse it. So prime example, hey, right now I'm paying people $300 for the iPhone 15 Pro. I just actually got about 10 of them for $300, so I won't be going any higher, because, you know, I listen, on this platform I buy them for $300 all the time. Like, people are gonna look at you and think like, damn, that's you being a little cocky. And also, it's like, bro, that don't make me feel any better. Like, that's not like, oh, let me just give it to you because everybody else is. It's not how it works, right? So you wanna make sure that you are bringing it up subtly and not overusing it. Because once you start overusing it, then you are making it backfire, and it can actually stop your progression and stop yourself. Number two is indifference. Now, this is something that you want to pair with Jones effect. Indifference is acting non-salesy, right? So it's like, okay, what you guys see me do every morning when I'm doing my offers, I'll be like, hey, listen, I could do $500 for the iPhone 15 Pro Max. I'm not taking $500. All right, cool. I'm not going to lie. Like, do you have a box? Because I need something else in order for me to bring the price up. Yeah, I got the box. Okay, you got the box. Cool. All right, I do $650. Ah, nah, I can't do that, bro. Okay, so you thought because you had me move up forward that you're going to keep objecting so I can move up again. No. Okay, cool. So if you can't do that, listen, I'm just going to dead the negotiations here and let you know this is as much as I can give you. If you can't take that, I'm welcoming you to go find another offer. But again, here's my number. If you need me, if you change your mind, hit me up. indifferent. Like, I'm not pushing you to do it. Like, you don't gotta do it. Like, don't get it twisted. I'm still gonna be breathing, living, and thriving after this. So if you don't want to do it, you can skedaddle, buddy. Skedaddle. All right? So that's what the indifference is. Now, fear of loss, that is going to be something that you have to position yourself to be able to use this with phone flipping. Fear of loss is basically going to say, like, listen, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna be here all day, you know what I mean? Like, my time is valuable just like yours, right? Now, the way I would use this in phone flipping is, okay, hey, how you doing? So I can buy this iPhone 15 for $450, and you have the box, right? No, I don't have a box, but all right, so this is what I'll do. I'll let you know if I want to accept that offer by the end of the day. I'm gonna see if some more people are gonna give me offers, and if they give me offers, then, you know, maybe not. But if they don't, then I'll do it. Cool. Listen, so I'm not gonna lie to you, my price list changes every single day. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to hold this offer for about 3 hours. My price list updates usually around 12 o'clock. You know what I mean? Just make up time. 12 o'clock. So if it updates, I'm not going to lie, I'm going to have to up the price or lower the price. Excuse me. I'm going to have to lower the price. But just let me know. Here's my number. So that's making them think, like, all right, I don't got all day. My offer can decline. And that is something you will want to use if you want people to make that decision up fast. You don't want to overuse it, though, because if you overuse it, people can get turned off from it, and then they can say, I'm not dealing with this person at all. All right? And last is sense of urgency. Okay? Now, this is really, really close to fear of loss, but sense of urgency is going to be, again, making people feel like, you know, they got to be urgent with it, right? So, again, it will be like this. Hey, how you doing? Let's say it's December, okay? Hey, how you doing? I see that you have the iPhone 13 Pro Max, right? Yeah, I do. All right, cool. You got it for sale. All right, I'll buy it for $600. Ah, $600. I was looking for $800. Ah, I got you. Isn't there Christmas? Right now, my store booming, or my website is booming. I'm really selling these, or I really need this. If you can, I can literally get it off you right now, literally right now, for $600. But if you can't, I'm going to keep it moving forward. And again, all respect to you, I understand and respect your price. But I need it for this price. If it's not at this price, I can't get it, and I'm gonna have to move forward and not look back. So that is a way of letting them know, all right, well, I gotta make that decision right now. If I don't make that decision right now, the money can walk. And I've got a couple people with this, because this is sort of kind of like that put them in the corner and make them scramble type of thing. Like, they start to actually panic in their heads. Like, I've done this a few times and got sales from it, and it works really good. But you just got to know how to use it, how to put it into play. And once you do, I'm telling you, you're going to see the profit. You just have to make sure you put it into play. All right, so guys, those are the four factors of impulse. If you want to learn more about negotiating, again, make sure you guys are joining the class. Not to mention, I don't talk about this all the time because it was not open to the masses, but I will be doing a video more in depth on the mentorship that I do have. I have a mentorship with two options. I have a mentorship light, and then I have a hustler's mentorship. The mentorship light right now is $150. It is on sale. The mentorship light is you get one one-on-one session with me every single week as long as you keep the membership. The membership renews every single month. You can cancel whenever you want. The membership is only $150. We don't just talk about phone flipping, but we also do talk about phone flipping and product relisting. Every single Friday, I'm auditing your accounts. So if you want me to audit your Mercari, eBay, OfferUp, or whatever account, I can audit it, which means I'm looking over it for you. I'm helping you with negotiations, so you can text me 24/7 if you need help with anything, okay? And I have to put you as a priority to answer and make sure that I'm helping you, okay? The Hustler Lite is a program where you actually have me in your pocket, okay? In your pocket, 24/7 tech support, and also one-on-one coaching with me every single week. Plus, every single day, we have an end-of-day call, 7 p.m. You can join that end of day call if you want, and we're just going over your numbers every single day, holding you accountable. This is really good for somebody that wants to make sure that they are pushing themselves to build their business. And it's not for everybody, because if you don't really care and want it as bad as you want to breathe, it ain't gonna work for you. You're gonna be wasting your money. This is like being an entrepreneur on steroids. We're trying to push each other to the max to get the best performance and the best results. It's stressful at times, but it's very, very gratifying when you see the results. So guys, I'll go over that in another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.